Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from domainracer.com. And in today's topic, I am going to explain you about how to create and edit robots.txt file for WordPress. So let's get started. There are two ways to create robots.txt file in WordPress, so you can choose any method that works for you. First method using WordPress plugin, or second, create and edit robots.txt file manually using cPanel. First, log in into your WordPress admin dashboard. Now to create robots.txt file via WordPress admin dashboard, you need a plugin. For demonstration purpose, I am going to use YOAST SEO plugin. So first, install and activate YOAST SEO plugin. For that, go to plugins and then click on add new button. And here, search for YOAST SEO plugin. This is a free plugin used for SEO purpose in WordPress. You can also use all-in-one SEO plugin, but I recommend you to use YOAST SEO plugin to create robots.txt file. Now to install, here click on install now. And then click on activate button. So here we have successfully installed the YOAST SEO plugin. Now go to SEO tab and then click on tools. And then click on file editor option. By default, the YOAST SEO plugin adds the code to your robots.txt file. Now here you will see default code of your robots.txt file. So, as per second method, you can create and edit the robots.txt file for your WordPress using cPanel. In previous video, I have told you how to manually create and edit robots.txt file and already explained about robots.txt syntax and sitemap syntax. So, for detail, follow the video guide and add your new robots.txt code here. So delete this default code and replace with your robots.txt code here. So for demonstration purpose, I am going to add this code into my robots.txt file. First, I am going to disallow all web crawlers to access my WP admin folder. Then allow all web crawlers to access my PHP page. And then in advance to this, I will recommend you to block this page and sort directory to avoid duplication of your content. This will help you to avoid unnecessary page indexing. So copy the code and paste it here. After adding the robots.txt code, depend on your site content, then click on save changes to robots.txt. After saving your robots.txt file, check your file uploaded or not. For that, open web browser and here type your site name slash robot.txt. Hit enter button and here you will see your robots.txt file are replaced with your new robots.txt code. So this is how you can create, edit and upload robots.txt file in WordPress using YOAST SEO plugin. If you like this video, then click on the like button below, leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel to get videos on your request.